Thank you. his friendly mole.
Wave at the Grinch.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like the Grinch?
Yeah.
Hey, Max, turn around.
Is it the Grinch?
Roblox way.
Oh, look how mean the Grinch is. Look how mean the Grinch is. Look how mean.
I see him.
That's the one thing my grandma, my mom is like,
it's okay, look at the rest of
them. These are the last things you'll ever have.
Did you see Santa?
Wow, Declan, you got some candy?
He did.
Cool. What'd you get, Declan? Oh my
God. Kid the hats.
Everybody just leaves his Smarties in the street.
Oh, me. That's Ariana Grande.
What?
You gotta wait. way. That's
I'm going to go to the next one. That's amazing.
A little colder.
was just looking up shoulder and it's kind of like that.
Okay. So that's pretty funny. Minnesota Mercy, Arena Cooler Sale. Juan Baller, Scott Lisa, Peterson, Central America, Cameron Auto Repair, Sweet Heat Bakery, Northside Storage, Liberty Cat, Kent and Jerry Skyton, Canterbury Winery. And we have some more. Aqualand, Alyssa Thomas, Aaron McMahon, Will Burley, Can Nutrition, Interstate Building Supply, Jim and Dave Nelson, La Boutique Unique, Dakota Electric Association, Nelson Insurance, Danville Signal, Tony Bell, Louise Bauman, Gene McCoy, Cannon Falls Lions Club. Let's have a big hand for all those sponsors. They not only do the parade, they also do the fireworks. And now, I would like to present to you the one and only Santa Claus.
Hello everybody, I want to say thank you for coming out tonight. Should we see if this one works? Can you hear me now?
Yeah!
Alright. Loud enough? Not loud enough? They're working on that. We're getting a little feedback there.
No idea where
we're at. Cold weather and electronics do not get along.
One more song, or are you ready to do the next bit?
I think we're good to go. Yep. Thank you. Are we good?
Okay.
All right. We're going to give it a go best we can with the sound here. All right, I'm Mayor Matt Montgomery. Thank you, everybody, for coming out here tonight. From the city of Cannon Falls, I would like to welcome you and thank you for joining us for our 28th annual Deck the Falls celebration. I hope you all enjoyed the pancakes this morning, small business shopping for Small Business Saturday, the visits with Santa, chili at Tillion for baseball, and, of course, the parade we just had. It was wonderful to have so many different businesses and organizations that participated this year. I'd like to take a moment to thank the Deck the Falls committee. Without them, today and tonight simply would not be possible. That's Kelly Miller, Mark Showquist, Mike Altoff, Alyssa Frandl, Kenzie Myers, Shelby Ekstrom, Will Burley, Jamie Reinhart, and Monica Mulchow. A reminder, Hot Apple Cider, courtesy of Nelson Insurance, is right here over by the gazebo. They're also providing some lighted necklaces that were passed out by the elves along the parade route tonight, so thank you to Nelson Insurance. Liberty Tax Service provided the candy canes that were given out today and at the parade, so thank you to them as well. The Today Magazine sponsored a holiday window decorating contest amongst the businesses here in Cannon Falls. Participation was absolutely huge. The windows all looked fantastic. So it is my pleasure to announce the winners of the contest. We'll start with third place. Third place goes to Coldwell Banker. The second place winner, Vesa Spring Garden Mutual Insurance. The one we're all waiting for. First place winner, First Farmers and Merchants Operations Center. Congratulations to our winners. Thank you to every business who participated. Our winners will take home cash prizes and the ornament trophy. So on to the raffle prizes. Tonight's prize includes a $200 Chamber Dollar prize, a $100 Chamber Dollar prize, and two $50 Chamber Dollar prizes, and a Cannon Bells gift card. These prizes are our very own Chamber Dollars. You can spend them almost anywhere here in Cannon Falls, just like cash, right, Maggie? All right. So Santa Claus, he's here. He's going to announce the winners tonight with the help with Mrs. Claus. If your name is announced, let us know that you're here right away. Come right on up here to meet Santa Claus, all right? So, if we don't hear from you, we have to draw another name. If you hear your name, or if you know it's a friend and they're here, send them down. Santa Claus, it's all you.
Merry Christmas, everyone. How's everybody doing? Are we good? Yeah! Our Cannon Bells gift card winner is Carrie Levesque. Carrie, come on down.
Hi, buddy. You want it?
$50 of Chamber Dollars, Tom Crowder. Come on down.
Over here.
He's coming.
You become.
There you go, sir.
Thank you.
$50 Chamber Dollars, Jerry Primack. Jerry, come on down. $100 Chamber Dollars, Josh Nikolai. $200 prize goes to Ann Hardy.
I want to take a quick moment to thank the City of Cannon Falls Public Works Department for all the decorating and community, the tree, all the stuff that hangs here in downtown, putting up all those lighted stars and the garland in downtown decorations. Along with our public works staff, there are so many volunteers that need to be thanked for helping the wrapping of the garland, putting up the lights at all the intersections, and decorating the gazebo right here. That's Mark and Cindy Showquist, Scott Safe, Scott Repke, Kenzie Myers, Andy Altoff, Kelly Miller, Burl Johnson, Will Burley, Mike Altoff, and Tanner Carlson. Big round of applause for everybody who helped put up all these decorations. All that hard work is greatly appreciated. We also want to give a shout out to the Safe Tree Services. They brought their boom truck, made hanging all the garland and the wreaths that much easier, so we want to say thank you to them. We also want to say thank you to all of the citizens. This event gets bigger and better every year. We wouldn't be able to do it without you. Give yourselves a round of applause. We're just a few minutes away from lighting the tree, but first, we got to get Santa back here. I think we got a big 50-50 drawing coming up. So we're going to hang on to that. Again, if you didn't hear at the very beginning, the sponsors this year. We want to say thank you to all the sponsors, the City of Cannon Falls, Mayo Clinic, Community Resource Bank, Old Castle Infrastructure, Minnesota Energy, Arena Trailer Sales, Swan and Bauer, Scott and Lisa Peterson, Cycle America, Cannon Auto Repair, Sweet Needs Bakery, Northside Storage, Liberty Tax, Kent and Jerry Geiken, the Cannon River Winery, Aqualand, Alyssa Samaj, Aaron McMahon, Will Burley, Cannon Nutrition, Interstate Building Supply, Jim and Babe Nelson, La Boutique Unique, Dakota Electric Association, Nelson Insurance, Danville Signal, Cannonball, Luis Bowman, Jeannie McCoy, the Cannon Falls Lions Club. Thank you to all of our sponsors that make this possible. Ladies and gentlemen, we're waiting for those final numbers on the 50-50 drawing. While we wait, we had a group that was singing some Christmas carols here before. I believe we're going to try to get them to come in here and then lead us in a quick song. We have the final numbers in, so we are waiting. Santa, it's your turn to call out the amount and the winning number.
All right.
Okay, man, the 50-50 amount tonight.
Check 1-2.
All right. Okay, the 50-50 amount tonight is $850. And the winning ticket number is 806-507.
Congratulations to the winner. All right. The moment everybody's been waiting for, the lighting of the tree. The fireworks are going to immediately follow, so stay right here. We're going to start the countdown here in just a second, so thank you everyone for coming tonight. When everything's done, please drive safely, get home safe, and have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. All right, who's ready to count things down?
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, light the tree!
Thank you. Thank you.